you away.
T is for trusting people for who you are.
O is for opportunity to help other people understand what you are. L is for loving yourself no matter what.
E is for enjoying people's differences.
R is for rainbow to show everyone's true colours.
A is for accepting someone even if they're different.
N is for never giving up into peer pressure.
C is for cooperating to look beautiful from another different gender. E is for expecting people to like you if you are different.
Say no to bullying!
These are the scenarios you might face in school and here's how to overcome them.
How you overcome cyberbullying.
Stop texting.
You're stupid.
This is how you overcome cyberbullying. Don't retaliate, block it, and turn another that you trust.
This is what physical bullying looks like and how to overcome it.
Hey, look over there!
What?
Oh, look at that nerd. He's a librarian.
Stop!
This is how you overcome it. This is physical bully. If you
feel like you're getting bullied,
shout and tell someone.
We shouldn't.
C is for community, working together.
O is for opening your mind to others.
O is for operating kindness.
K is for posting happiness.
E is the show of everybody.
R is to respect others' feelings.
A is for accepting others' beliefs and religions.
T is for trust.
I is for interest in others.
O is for opportunities to help others.
N is niceness around the world.
Stop bullying now.
Bird break.
See you guys.
Have a nice night.
Bullying is wrong. Make sure you have too much power. If you do, you are a selfish person.
P
O
W
E
R
power.
P is for protection for other people.
O is for opportunity to help other people when they are getting bullied.
W is for wanting to speak, stand up and speak up.
E is for eye to keep an eye out for other people.
R is for respecting other people.